Hi, this is Mike Walker at CIH Solutions. Here's a quick demonstration of one of the features of our Microsoft Teams virtual agent called Kia. This functionality gives your support analysts and, if you want, even your customers the space to collaborate in real time on tickets. This use case is more in the realm of Microsoft Teams integration as opposed to the AI features which we usually like to show off. It's one of the Teams integration features which can actually be delivered as a standalone offering without needing the full virtual agent product. So if you're not sure you're ready for AI yet and you just want to leverage some of the power of a Microsoft Teams integration with your 4ME system, then this is one of the many benefits that you'll be able to take advantage of. In this scenario that I'm going to run through, we're using this in the context of a major incident, and we're using the impact of that incident as a trigger to create the collaboration space. You could just as easily use any other action or data change in 4ME to trigger this. As I change the impact to top to indicate that a major incident is in progress, 4ME creates a private team and invites all the members of the assigned team to that. This demo instance is currently only configured to create one channel, and that's for incident investigation. But you could have it configured to create multiple channels or even additional channels as the incident progresses. So once the incident is resolved, you could create a post-incident review channel, and you could even have it create a channel specifically for an emergency cab to convene. So if I switch over to the newly created team, I can see my investigation channel, and we have a summary of the ongoing incident. Because this is an adaptive card, data on it can be customized and it can even be updated in real time as the incident progresses. You can see at the bottom of the card, we have the option to invite the requester to join this channel if we need their input. Another way of doing this is to at mention people in the notes of your 4ME ticket, which is really convenient. And you can also add members of other teams using the same method. I'm just going to add a few quick responses to this conversation under my own account and under the name of a colleague. Okay, I've added a few responses in there, and we've established that this doesn't warrant a full-blown major incident. So I'm going to switch back to 4ME and close the ticket down. When we do this, the channels are made read-only and they're also pulled back into the 4ME ticket as notes. After a period of time that you can configure, that team will be archived off or deleted. And as before, the triggers you use to execute those actions are completely customizable. If you want to know more, come and see us at 4ME Connect 2023 or reach out to us via LinkedIn or our website.